In this module, we will be going over how to add and work with the slides. A new slide can be added in multiple ways in a PowerPoint presentation. To insert a new slide to the presentation, click on the New Slide button in the Home tab of the ribbon. Or, right-click on the slide pane and select New Slide from the submenu. Another faster way to insert a new slide is to click on one of the slides in the slide pane and hit Enter on the keyboard. Press Enter on the keyboard once again to insert the fifth slide. To select a slide layout for multiple adjacent slides, click on the second slide in the slide pane and hold down the Shift key. Then, click on the last slide and release the Shift key. In the Home tab, select the drop-down arrow on the Layout button to view the different layouts available in order to choose from. Click on the Layout thumbnail to select a layout from the gallery. Select each slide from the slide pane to view the changes made. To select a slide layout for multiple non-adjacent slides, click on one of the slides in the slide pane and hold down the Ctrl key. Then, click on other slides in any order and release the Ctrl key. Once again, in the Home tab, select the drop-down arrow on the Layout button and choose a layout. The layout of the selected slides will be changed. Select each slide once again to view the changes.